Hi, starting soon. Shan't be a moment. I know there's no game audio in the volume, but I will not be a moment. Yeah, I can hear my own voice through YouTube. Quality. Right, I am gonna. Gone this far to start up the game. Run as administrator, open. Hey, I'm gonna be right back, for a moment. I will be right back. Just gonna shut my door too. Then we'll get started. We'll definitely will. I'm gonna do something as well on my main board. So I need to close out a few things and yeah. But yeah, shan't be a moment. OBS would do me. Yeah, get rid of that. Get rid of that. Yeah. Right, okay. Display capture. This game doesn't even pick up game capture, so yeah. Now we can start. This is it. It's time for some Venice. Can we do it? Find out right now. Yeah, I actually did the level again yesterday. Went back to get the shotgun. I ended up getting all the secrets, what I've missed. And it didn't take me as long as it did. As I was just playing it for the first time around on stream. No. This level could be different. Since it's Venice and there's nothing up there. What's inside my journal? Nothing. Oh, there's a boat there. And there's a key over there. Pretty sure there were like a switch there though, weren't there? Which there isn't anymore because they used to be in the vanilla version of this game. Let's carry on. The flies are still here. Problem. There's no ladder this time round. And there's ammo switches. I thought so. And that closes that one. Right, excellent. And now there's a balcony there now. Which I can't smash. Unless I need to go in that way. I missed. Failure. I missed. Get myself on live chat in case if anyone comments how bad I am in this game, which I am. Disabled, yes, I disabled it yesterday and I don't know what's going on. Piss off and let me alone. There's another switch. But that needs to be lifted down. That makes incredible sense because all of it needs to be lifted up because I need to get back onto the roof somehow. Now that closes that though. We are screwed. Now there's a problem because I can't get back up. Let's load it. Any chance it could have been that? Might be worth a shot, to be honest. Just save it. This is new, isn't it? This weren't even in last time. Ah, I need to message Hades as well, see if I'm... Call him a donkey face because he's a donkey face. Huh. There's a medipack over there. Ain't there a secret? No, there isn't, ain't there not? There won't be a secret just yet, will there be? You know, you think there could be a possible secret nearby, but it's a shame because so that goes there then. Oh, we need the key though, don't we? We need a key though, don't we? The dark key. The key of doom, of destiny. Ah, it's open to this door. What leads to that key over there, doesn't it? If I can reach, yes. Yes, yes. And there's a switch instead of a key. What's going on? But we need a bolt. What's this kinky business? We need the boat to technically swim in there. We can't carry on further without the boat. Unless someone drops the key, I don't know. Unless one of the boxes they drop the key, I don't know. This level's getting fascinating. You need the boat. Yeah, I need the boat. What's this kinky stinky business indeed? Indeed, yeah. Welcome Hades, by the way. Even the switches when you climb up the what you call it? The ladder, there weren't like no ladders, they were just like raising platforms. Hey, I love him still. Welcome nobody, my man. How you doing, sir? But, yeah, he's not a very lovable character, that Hades. But, yeah, there's a key. I need a bolt. I need that bolt to drive out. But I need a key to open those doors. But there weren't no guy what drops a key. So what now, I wonder? Carry on? Do I carry on? Do I carry on without the boat? It's worth a shot, isn't it? Don't like rats. I mean, I do like rats, but... Yeah, that Hades fella's a dick. Don't listen to him. He's right. See you next Tuesday. What, weren't there like a mini secret here as well? Yeah, fuck him. We don't even know him. Fucking... He's a block. He's a cock. I mean, he's a block cock. He's a block cocker. He's a cock block. Exactly. What's this? Oh my god, this is why it's different, isn't it? This is why this has to be so different. Yeah, he's a... You sure he has a big penis? From what I heard, he only has a small one. What did that do? Opened to that door over there, didn't it? What's with the music all of a sudden? Is this new? Nobody?
Hades. He chose me like there's no tomorrow. So I won't worry about it. You know? Oh, you... Ouch! I know, I wasn't expecting that. What the hell? I was just walking up the stairs quietly and stuff and a massive boulder decides, hey, I'm just gonna run you over. What's that? Oh. Wow. You have been waiting for this day to come. Long time ago, yeah. Long time ago, heard nobody. When I were doing the Bioshock collection run. Get gamer to you. You never got to be a mod for that long. Hades. You were like 2 years ago, dude. Well, 3 years ago, Neil. Right. I need to, I don't walk. You see, if I did... That was close. Close encounters with a boulder. Huh? What's with the sudden music change all of a sudden? Wait. Have I missed something? If I have, let me know. You have got the walkthroughs on, have you? I know, right? Oh yeah, great. Hey, no worries, say this. No worries, I'll find my own way if I have to in this beautiful little Palace of Venice. It's okay, cool. Yeah, okay, yeah. Alright, let's. Alright, that's that OP, innit? Oh, what's this? See you later, nobody. Catch you later. Something here. Ah, what did that do? What did that do? What did that do? What did that do? What did it do? I don't know, but yeah, it's climbable. No. I'm supposed to jump like a dick. Persona 3 tomorrow, by the way, guys. Over on Twitch. Look forward to that game. It's
gonna be one of a long game. Ah! I died. I was chainsawing wood today with someone in at a 2 Celsius, minus 2 Celsius nips. Was so frozen they made an animated Disney movie out of it. Ooh. What was it? I am so nervous. I am nervous. I am bricking it, Hades. I am bricking it. I am so bricking it. I know, I need to save it. I know. Which I'm saving it now. So somehow I need to be up there. For godly reasons. So I need to climb that ladder, maybe jump onto that sliding slope, and there's a shimmy corner over there, I reckon. I wonder if you can really check these shelves. I haven't really tried. No, you cannot. Worth a check though, weren't it? According to the walkthrough, yeah, I need to get good. Yeah. Well, if I do miss anything, I'm using you as the walkthrough guide. I don't know why I saved it on that folder, but... Wanker. I need to get up, not down. Later on though, I mean, not now, but... Ooh, oh! I nearly had it. I went like... Bit of a slide. I did it. G, F, and G. I should save it. G, F, and G, mate. Yeah, I nearly had it for sure. I had it. Well, that one we made, dude. Fucking war! War man, like. Maybe I need to climb up there. Nice. Get gamered. I don't think you can't. It's impossible to move it. What's with like ominous music all of a sudden? Well, not ominous music, but like with the music, like in the background or something, which I've never heard at all in my entire life. Okay, mister, I'm dying to the same boulder 5 times. Well, I'm always dying to the same boulder 5 times. Can you open that? No, you cannot. Tight rope. Joking. Can she get good and not fall off? We'll see, shall we? Oh, really? Ah, what did that do? It's done something, hasn't it? I want to save it in case if there's a secret down there, but then again I could climb back up like this way. Or maybe not. Let's climb back. No, there's rats. No. Worse. No, we can't fall down that way, can we not? What are you doing? How can... Oh, there's half a dozen of them. Stay away from me. Go away. Don't like rats. I mean, not that rats, but as in rats. Ugh, there's more rats. Are you kidding me, right? Alright, don't fall down there then. How do you swing? How do you swing? Ah. The dash button. I got good. I did for the humankind. There isn't a secret here, isn't there? Makes me wonder because you need to get good at. I am good. What are you going on about, mate? Oh, look, then that's a key. Analysis. I think I know where to put that key. I think you need to insert it. It's not popping down or anything, is it? No. I think you need to insert it, the yellow key, insert it into this yellow keyhole. Yellow has a key. Wow. Is it the yellow key blurred? Oh, you can stop firing your guns now. There's a guy with a shotgun on all this. He got wasted. Oh, Law, I'm an epileptic Caesar with the guns. Yellow key, is it Scottish and kinda sexy? Yeah, I think so. Yeah. That's what I was just wondering, that's what I was just complimenting. About, and there's a guy down here who still needs to die, so I might just go down and just wail on him. Like dickweed. You like your bat? I've got a fucking bat for you. God, she's still having an epileptic fit, ain't she? Lara sounds like she's constipated. She's had a shit and she's enjoying it and what's over here? Flares. Good catch. How is that like possible? I mean, you get a recycle bin now in this game all of a sudden, and it's like. And there's something in the ground, isn't there? What I'm curious about, and all these. So you would have, you could have, so you could have easily missed, if you did miss the shotgun, you could have got it here then, I'm guessing. So there were a shotgun in the Venice level after all, isn't there? Yeah, true. Totally eco-friendly. There's a gold key, what am I doing with that? Ah, bolt, yeah. So I've got to go all the way back to the vault. Can you climb up there? I don't know. I don't know. I don't think you can't, though. And I don't think that's not climbable, that ladder. So I'm gonna go do the long way around or something. I think. Oh yeah, I've checked the bodies, don't worry. Yeah. I don't think none of these bastards has anything. Just tight bastards. And very tight sods. Except for the bat guy, like. He had a medipack on him, so. I'm not complaining. I seem to be getting less medipacks in this version than I am in a normal 2R2. Oh yeah, this is what I should say, right? So let's go for a sprint or something. Yeah, we'll go for a sprint. Huh? Alright, have it your way then. Yeah, exactly. Medipacks are for wimps anyway, so. I still haven't had my first secret either. Which I'm getting concerned about, to be honest. Not yet, no. I haven't had a chance to. I've had a bit of a busy day today, to be honest. I will mail him, though. Oh, not guy yet. But I still have got, I mean, I've, in a way, I've still got the save folder on that collision, so I can send it in at any time. Double check if there's a secret down here. There isn't. Oh wow. Thought there isn't a secret down here because I thought there were. What did I do? Move this as well and. Yeah. Me too, that's what I feel like, there might be one somewhere. At least. Drop one at least. We've got a huge problem. Where are we gonna go next? question. Because there's a vent check behind the waterfall. Might be worth a shot. Oh yeah, I should have just fall down into the water instead. Can I have a bolt? I don't think you can't. There's a switch there, but there's a door there. Come on, lava. Lava, jump out of the fucking boat. Oh, yeah. Thank you.
Ah, that's how you do it. Thought so, you shoot the fucking thing down. Tourette's is kicking in. I like how the levels are a lot longer to beat in this revised version. That's harsh lava. Wink wink. Right. Isn't there like anything here or something? I know there's a door there to open, but there's a switch there. I'm curious because if there is a secret nearby, I will get it. I haven't even seen one secret at all in this level just yet. I haven't seen one caviar hidden area yet. What's that? Dead end. Bat. All right, no worries, Hades, and we'll catch you in a bit. Enjoy your food. Bon appetit. Yeah, we'll do. Aye. Thank you. Thank you, squat. Thank you, what? Come here, donkey. You bastard. Thank you.
I'll have to keep things original, don't I? Some things. There isn't a guy what spawns here? What's cheap in it? Isn't there like any weapons or anything here? There's nothing there. Nothing there, nothing there, nothing there. Whoa! Came from behind. Well, he got wasted. Good and proper. Wait, you need more beer and porn? You don't need porn. Well, welcome back, nobody. I might need to be right back though soon. You'll donate me 10 euro if I play a Duke Nukem. I mean, I will play it, but it's gonna be on Twitch. It's not gonna be on YouTube. Hi. Pardon me. Dying. Right, let's go. Oh yeah. Oh hell yeah. Jump. Game over, you blow yourself up. Careful though, the game has many sexual... Nah, I won't. I won't. I can't believe I'm still in Venice. Yeah. Why will she not jump? All I want to do is like lead my bolt. It's gonna crash out again on me, I know, I can see it coming. Right, I won't be a moment. I can see it coming way off. Let's folders, new folder, Tomb Raider 2 revised. Yep. I'm gonna leave that folder up to be honest. All you'll want to do is lead your balls. Confused. All I want to do is steal my balls. No. All I want to do is blow up the boat. But it won't let me. See, that's going to be our main problem because... I need to blow up that thing to make everything work. Right. So there's guy there, one guy there. There's a gun in there, ain't there? Don't know. And there's something else up there, ain't there? Wonder where it leads to. I'm scared. Remotely petrified. Now, in the original Tomb Raider, they were easy to jump up, and now not so easy. Let's go for a swim. He got wasted. What's going on here? Hey, we're flat. Roughneck. How you doing, sir? Roughus. How you doing, Ruff? How you doing? I can't even say your name. That's embarrassing, and your name is pretty easy to understand as well. I'm doing alright, We've reached Venice. Gianni Palatali, Venice. But I'm still on the same level, it's been an hour. They are very long levels. They're not short. They are not short. The revised ones are, anyway. I'm pretty sure there were like something in here, like a dog or something, what I can kill. There's nothing in the refresh eco-friendly bin. Well, there's a key there. So there's a key there. But I don't have the key for it. And there's only one bolt. That's like, okay, what now? Because there used to be two bolts. So how the hell do I obstacle past that? I don't know. We'll think of a way. There's got to be a way. There's got to. And they won't leave us empty-handed, will they not? They'll have another bolt spare and stuff, will they? And look, there's a guy... What's this? It's a flower scatchel. This is interesting. This has started to get interesting now. So we need something to get into that now. Kind of want to go back up there, to be honest, in a bit. Hi, just done it. I mean, but it's slightly different because the secret's not there. The jade statue isn't there, which it normally is, but it's not there anymore. Well, there's a bunch of magnums and stuff, and this room is covered in water. Alright, this is gonna be different. Slightly. Alright. Awesome, oh yeah, there's a med pack. No. I'm getting sucked in. I am getting sucked in. Oh no. I died. Alright, so that's different. That weren't there before, weren't it? No, that was just plain evil. You'll have to get an hard copy of this. Me too. Put it on disc. Yeah.
A CD, yeah. Oh, come on. Oh, we're going to load up that. Come on, man. I won't join that. Thank you for, like, deleting that. Fixed my Come on, who likes a bit of Venice Farleans anymore? I sure I do. You can't beat it. I do want to go over here this time, man. I don't want to die. Pull that lever, Lara. Fine, you have it your way then. I'll pull this one instead then. Are we allowed to pull this one? There we are. Now the fan should die down a bit. Then again, I do need to book it and get some air. So let's book it and get some air. There we are. Book it, like, man. Where am I now? This area's new, isn't it? You know what? I'm gonna blast him with a shotgun. Oh, that's good. Oh, in your chronics. I mean, in your crotch. I like the sound of the shotgun. So painful, so delightful. Oh, I'm going next. Where am I going? A bunch of flowers. What am I going to do with a bunch of flowers? Oh, no, no, Lord. Thank God for that save. I didn't break any glass. Oh. Yeah, get good. Get ready to hear the glass shatter again. Wonderful.
Well, we know it's that way. But we failed. Well, I failed again. Come on, get good. Now you can't even make a jump. Come on, lava. Don't let me down, baby. I can do this jump. Simple ass. Do it. Like that. There we are. Do it. We all know where that goes. Even right, should go here. If I'm right. There's still no secret in this level. I'm shocked. Uh-huh. Right. A set of keys. Stand these two. A dog and his pet. A man and his pet dog. Deserve to die. That's bad. He's dead. Now I've got a. I don't know, I'm a fucker, don't kill me. out with this. Kinda wanna go up here and kill him too. Wasted. Bolts, yeah. So he won't be out of trouble when I'm gonna get to him. There's something up there as well that we need to go up. In fact, there's multiple areas what we need to do. Like, there's a... some of these canisters what we can do. This could be interesting because we can swing on them, I'm pretty sure we can. There's nothing. Oh, yeah, make it that jump over there. Probably won't make it. I'm not smoking a shot. No, I won't make that. No, there are ways to make that jump. It's getting there. And get good and improve. You think it was something simple like going here and but it's not. You think you'd do this is interesting because This is interesting. And guess what? It's interesting because that's movable. It's a movable block. Wow, mama. Let's save it. No. That opens that door, that's... But I thought that was like a secret. So this one, that opens that door. And what does this do? from them. Alright, that's normal, that's not one. That's on a timer, it's gonna be into. You think it was somewhat simple, but it's not. So that doesn't even lead to a secret. And where's my ball? I had it somewhere. Whatever. Just something for you. Hey, Charlie, Happy New Year to you as well. Looks like I might have to go driving a boat. Bunch of shotty shotty gun bullets. I've been good, thank you. Okay, cool. But I've been a bit ill these past months, well, these past weeks, and stuff like that. I came down with a cold. I got a slight cough. Still, it's driving me insane. But we'll manage. And I decided to get this mod, Tomb Raider 2 Revised level editor, and I'm enjoying it. It's a bit here and there, but that's a dead end. I know that's going to be a dead end because we need a key for that door now. Yep, play two. All of them. I don't like having play. Set of Uzi bullets. I actually thought that would be like a pair of guns, but it's not. This is new. This is like I'm surprised this level's turning out to be a long one. I
Holy cow, it's the spirit. No, 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 no. How is the spirit back all of a sudden? Does it like daylight, I wonder? Let's see if it does. I think it doesn't really matter, to be honest. Ah, oh, forgotten to save it. Kill me now. Save it. Reduce it. So that's done. We have to do that bit again. So basically, we need to somehow avoid the spirit. Also going to save as well. Before entering this area. Also going to take out my shotgun. You don't deserve to live. I'm going to shoot everyone with this. Five bullets, are you kidding me, right? That took, what? What? Seven bullets to kill one guard? You franking kidding me. Remember, I want to take out my pistols at this window because I'm going to shoot the pistols. I mean, the window. With the pistols. I'm not going to shoot the pistols, I'm going to shoot the window with the pistols. Ha!
weird. I'm gonna load up game because I don't want to waste all my shotgun bullets, to be honest. And it may seem, well, why are you reloading? Well, 7 bullets to a person doesn't take that much to kill in 2 minutes to original. Also, I'm paranoid. Wasted. Ba 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 ba. Use the med. Chased by the spirit of the ghost. It's a good idea how they've added this ghost. Because in the original TR2, there weren't no ghosts. I'm gonna save it. Jump up and take the med. This is what I'm gonna do, pull the speed. Should open that. Ball. Now there's another problem. There is another problem. I somehow still need to blow up my boat without getting killed. And figure out how to open that other door, which I have no idea. And there's a key as well, what I do need. Switch up there. I wonder if I did this. I don't know, there's a block there though, which I might be able to not go. Right, okay, that's there's something up there what I'm gonna need. I'm curious because I need that extra bit. I think I will complete this level and I will probably end it. Because the levels are pretty odd and long and gruesome. I'm dreading Bartalos. And there's a way to, there must be a way to climb up there, because the, there must be.
come there's a set of keys there. Pick them up. Don't make sense, does it not? Unless... Unless... This could work. If I went back from that window... Aye. No, that's how you do it. Did anything though. Well, it's done something. That has done something. Cause now look, there's a gate opened. Ah, yeah, bingo. So you destroy the bombs. But you need to push it off, don't you? So the bombs won't get nowhere. You need to push it back. Oh, this works. Reload the mic. It will probably work. Sweet. How you doing? I don't have to worry about that anymore. Now there's one more thing I could do now, and that's to open the other door, which I have no idea, but there's some clue door. We could do with another key or something. To open... that gate over there. But How the hell do I open that one? See, there's a switch there. And then I reckon that switch will open that. We'll see with fingers crossed on how hard they are. Wow, only 4 likes, really? Has anyone gone? Has it been quiet all this time? Rough. Nobody hates this channel. Yeah. Just the 4 of us. Oh, you bitch. Say this like 18. Oh, wait. Yeah, 18 secrets, 6 levels. Why am I missing one then? Why am I missing all 3 of them? Is this something not right about this game? Why am I doing that wrong? I should have saved it. Like a plonk, I didn't save it. Or else we know where we're going.
Remember to save it next time. We're going up there. Pardon me.
Thank you.
I like how there's like one guy there. And... we all. Hey, I'm gonna get you. And still no. What am I doing next? He doesn't drop anything. What? How the hell do I get into that door without a key? What's this? Ah, hang on. Ah, you Walloden son of a gun. That's like, come off it. That's Jesus Christ, though. That's like, yeah, you'll just put it under here. We'll just hide it so that way you don't know. And... crafty son of a gun. My arse is craftable. And that's in a different spot. And that should open that other gate. Which it does. Excellent. I'll be out of this level soon because I definitely need to go soon because I need the toilet. I don't know why do I do, but I am gagging for it. Wonder if there's like any secrets under here or something. Check all trees, it might be a plot to destroy everything. What about this? I'm gonna have to like make it back to the Venice level somehow and start the Venice level again. Which I'll do all in the morning or something. Or tomorrow at some point. Because I've missed all three secrets and I don't know where they are. So yeah, we are screwed out of that one. We are indeed. Indeed, a screw. Part my ball, right now. Get out! I'm gonna go to the next one. I'm gonna save it as well. There's a boost button or something. Oh, my game's crashed. Oh, that's wonderful. Good job I saved it. That's not a bug in it. I'll do that again. Gotta get out of here. Try the sprint one. Oh lord. Right. Let's do this. That's too quick. That is too quick. It's like very quick. Get a fucking there. Come on, you were just an inch away. I did it. No, I didn't. It's doable. Oh, well, that failed. I could cry in a second. What are you? Right.
I was so close. Why am I so close? They've done a good job in this, making it hard. Timbuktu. Actually, might get it this time. Oh no. Actually might not get it, but I got that right, that right on checkpoint. Wow. I've got a really good idea. Update package. Extract here. Data. This might be the solution to fix it. Replace. Thank you. Delete. Copy. Paste. There. Delete. All right, let's try now. If we're having troubles in moving on to the next level, then that shouldn't be happening. But that might have fixed it, or not. It won't let me start up the game now anymore. Yeah, it's crashed. Oh well, never mind. It was good. I'm going to end it here. All of a sudden my screen overlay is not working. It needs fixing. Got a fun while it lasted. But, may catch you later. I don't know how come it's not working, but I'll figure out a way how to get past it. So, bye for now and see you later.